Okay, let's see what we got here. So Viva La Dirt League, when your boss starts picking favorites.
All right, everyone, big day today. We've just had the Widowware keyboards come in over the weekend, so we're gonna need to offload that and get that process into the system. The peripherals display needs a bit of attention, so we're gonna need to process that, get that loaded into the system as well. And Ellie is my favorite today.
Ellie's always his favorite.
What?
The Widowware shipment came in over the weekend, so just need to get that processed.
No, the other thing.
Sorry, did you say that Ellie is your favorite?
Yeah.
Sharon? Hold on.
We know that. We've been watching board. We know that Ellie is. Remember when Ellie dropped the mug? It was a test, and he asked if Ellie was okay. We know this because we have history.
Sorry, is that an employee of the week situation or?
No, nothing like that.
Okay.
Is Ellie losing weight? She's looking
is that
good.
Performance-based statistics? Is that other targets
she's
or
so
KPIs?
Metal.
Or?
Ellie is metal.
No, she's just kind of my favorite at the moment.
Well, I think that's a fantastic idea, Rowan. Actually, I think you might be a genius.
Thank you, Britt. You know what?
Suck it, Ellie.
Oh, darn.
Oh, what? Now Britt's your favorite? Oh, man. Never been anyone's favorite.
Oh, Adam. You know what?
Do you think it'll be
Britt
me?
And Christy kind of do look alike.
Oh, boy.
Ree looks more like Christy. Christy and Ree look very similar.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's such an honor. Thank you, Rowan. Thank you so much.
It's fucking most ridiculous thing ever.
Rowan, it seems like you're handing out the favorite to literally anybody. Like, anybody could say anything, and you would make them your favorite.
All right, guys, big day today. Let's jump into it.
Cool. Well, I don't care.
Hey, Rowan.
He does.
I just
That's
wanted
sweetness.
To tell you
Alan
that I organized
cares.
Your
That's
whole office.
Sweetness.
And then I actually alphabetized all of your records, so.
Oh, my God. Britt, thank you so much. That's so thoughtful.
Hey, Kiara.
You know what?
Good morning.
You are a gem.
Oh, thank you so much. I really appreciate that. Okay.
Here we are, Rowan. Your coffee with 8 sugars, just like you like it.
Coffee. 8 sugars?
Mm, sweet. You know what? You're impressive, mate.
Can you believe this?
Oh my God, thank you, Rowan.
The favorite
it's
thing.
Just
can
like
you believe
kisses,
they're just
right,
so into it?
Yep.
Oh, Ali, could you give the peripheral shelf a stock?
Yeah,
too much. Nah, I can't.
Wow. Honesty. I respect that. I really respect that.
No matter
That's
what
great.
Ellie says. This is the thing with Ellie. No matter what Ellie does, Rowan loves Ellie.
That is the attitude we need around here. There we go. Really?
Alan, I need some paper from the printer because Rowan needs it.
Look, Britt, I think you've got to let this favorite thing go.
Oh, easy for you to say, Alan. You've never had it, okay? I can't go back to being a non-favorite, Alan. I need this. I need it.
Oh my God.
Does it feel good?
Oh, shit, that's good.
Yeah?
Oh,
okay, that's right in there.
Oh, you know what? Adam.
Oh, no. Come on, Alan, quickly.
Thank you so much.
Britt, look, it's meaningless, okay? He's giving it away to everyone.
Everyone but you.
There we go.
Yeah? Okay. Look, Rowan is just doing this to manipulate you.
At what point does Alan quit and start his own tech store? And puts it right next to Tech Town. At what point does Alan have his own Tech Town and puts it literally right next to it? I want to see that happen. It's like that Mocha Joe kind of thing. And Curb Your Enthusiasm.
Oh, thank you, Ron.
Hey, bro, have you got my fan?
Yes, Ron.
Yes.
Coming right up.
You.
Excuse me.
Right.
Hi, Ron. Here you go.
Oh, it's really hot. So thank you. You know what? Thank you so much. You're an absolute gem.
Oh, thanks, Rowan. Yes!
Oh, really?
Yes! Yeah, take that, Adam! You suck!
Oh, my God! Thank you, Rowan. You know what?
Really?
I can't imagine what it would feel like not to be Rowan's favorite at least once.
God damn it. Hey, Ron.
No,
just letting you know I updated the stock database.
Stop it.
Oh, great.
And I also took the time to update the order system and tidy up the website.
This is the saddest thing that I have ever seen or witnessed on the board series. This moment shall forever be known as the actual saddest moment ever experienced, ever. I cannot believe what I'm witnessing from Alan here. This is horrible.
With the new prices.
Amazing. Thanks, Alan.
Also.
Yes?
I think you're handsome.
Oh.
And.
No. What is he doing?
I think you're a great manager.
This is shameful.
With great ideas.
What is going on here? And what is this?
You're smart and funny. And we're also lucky to have you in
Shame.
Our lives.
Shame.
And I love
Shame.
You.
Shame.
Thank you so much, Alan. You know what? Thanks, man.
Hey, my man.
He's not even an employee. Ben is the worst customer of all time. Why would he do that to Alan? That is the most heinous thing that Rowan could have ever done. What is going on here? Ben is the worst customer ever. He's not even a fucking employee. What is going on here?
Really appreciate you, man.
What?
Can you set the shelves?
There's a white shirt saga coming.
You are my favorite.
Again?
And also,
shirts?
I just want a big shout out to the Facebook squad and the Discord. You are my favorite. Like, you guys are by far, would be on that right there. So, can I just say to anyone else who's not currently my favorite, if you want to join one of those squads, the links are below. So, thank you. Don't you ever cross me.